still playing Planet Alpha. Only because I haven't finished the game. Now, oh, shit. Let's try that again. I honestly don't remember where I'm off for. Maybe they sent me back, most likely. Maybe I'm supposed to, like, climb down? Because that is not exactly funny to me. Oh, alright. Or we can do this. Change time a bit. There you go. Probably there is something over there, but we need to have some forward movement if we can. Zoink. No, we're not. Okay. Screw that. Okay. I'm not kidding then. Maybe some of the gamers are a little more talented. Or skilled, I guess. Oh, wait. I should have checked see where I was. Oh. Well, that's a bit true. Ah, yeah, I just noticed the sound level somewhere down there. It's not good. Ah, well, this looks familiar. Right. Hi guys. We'll have to navigate this crap anyway. Okay. I did not fare super well based on this before. Let me just twist time around a bit. What are your eyes, by the way? I don't see a lot right now. What's going on? Oh well. Gotta move. Okay. Okay. Bit and what am I stepping in here? One hell of a sight. You can just get off the jackpot. Ah, it's fine. Yes. But while I will use this as my desktop wallpaper. They have delivered a very, very yikes! Whoa! Okay. Okay. Yeah. Whoa! Hey, 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 hey! I'm so very good at this game, aren't I? Okay, let's try this again. Not suddenly like nobody cares. Okay. Yeah, good. Okay, brace yourselves. My volume is at 52. I'm now going to just about double it.
Or just move it a little way back to 90. That is good, right? Oh, wow, I am loud as fuck. Let's see, I think I added a filter for amplification. Let's take that out and see what happens. Yeah, well, I can boost game sound a little. Okay, let's go. Windows. Lovely, lovely piece of software that never respects users' configurations. Okay, so now I make those constellations appear in the thing. Yay. I guess we go the other way for the other constellation. Yeah. Now you've done it. You've really finished this chapter. Woo! Okay, we are at some place. Guessing it's the big thing there on the far side of the planet. Okay. I need to check one thing though. Let's see, it's not that button, no, it's this one. What chapter are we on? Could be this one. So, chapter 6. No, we haven't done this yet. 9, 10. Oh, wow, there are only 10 chapters in this game. And we're already at chapter 6. Huh. Okay, well, we are coming up to, well, not quite the finish just yet, but... Aha! I see you, trippy pants. We... Oh! Whoa, 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 whoa. I would have appreciated if I had seen that one coming. Right. Thank you, game. Am I supposed to get through there? Okay. Let's just wait until that thing comes back down. Can I jump on top of it, maybe? No, that is not a thing that is physically possible within the rules of this game. Yes, that was possible though. Oh, wait, yeah. Stop scaring me like that, game. I don't like getting smooshed. I do like this color palette though. Okay, that looks a bit like one of those jumping inertia puzzle thingies. And boof. Oh, you bloody. Well, Let's try that again. Wee. Uh-huh. And I guess this is all she wrote. Wait, actually, let's climb down, see if there's anything down here. I don't think there is, but the game gives us the option, and well, it is kind of pretty. Let's go. Okay. Kind of looks like we're supposed to come here, actually. Regrets were had. Okay. Huh. Wait, no, no. Oh, okay, good. You don't see me at all. Keep not seeing me, please. Thank you, buggies. Oh yeah, I nailed it. Whoa. Oh yeah, that's a thing. When you get into glows like this, you move crazy fast, and this also affects your inertia. So run and jump, and whee! Oh dear, do you see that Death Star in the background? Well, I say Death Star, but you know what I mean. And another one of those massive space... Oh! Okay. So this is your first clue that the indigenous life forms and these spaceships and robots and stuff are not on the same team. Whoa. Bad times. Very bad times. Run. Or not. Never mind. No, should have not run. Right? make day happen so we can get a mushroom. Well, I call it a mushroom, but a fun guy. A funny guy who is not me. Hold on a minute. I think I remember there being something to look out for right about here. Oh. Right. And there you saw that turret blasting creepy crawlies. Okay, you're probably something that moves out of the way if we do this, and you were. It's like I've played this game before. I wonder, what if I do this? Eh, not quite the intended outcome. Whoa, wait, no. No? How am I supposed to get past here? I don't think I can do that without the rock, but to get the rock... Oh, wait. I think I have this figured out. How do you like this then? Hey! Yeah, the physics of this game are not quite what you expect them to be. Yeah, by which I mean they are a bit more true to life than you might expect. And they give you more options than you might expect from past gaming experiences. Okay, can we get you down? Or we could do this. Whee! Whoa. Let's not do that. Facepalm. Much facepalm. Okay, in the next episode, I will get over on that side of the thing. Until next time.